So today I'm going to be working on a painting based on the book Killing Commendatore by Haruki Murakami. Within this novel, a young painter finds himself in the now empty home of a famous Japanese style painter. In the attic of this house, he discovers a mysterious wrapped package. Inside is the painting entitled Killing Commendatore. Murakami describes this painting in really vivid detail. It was described in a way that was so lovely and intriguing that I felt I really had to see it for myself. But I looked it up and it's not a real painting. I longed for this painting that I could not see. I had to make it myself. The part of his description that was the most striking to me was how he said that the painting appealed to the deepest part of the viewer's heart. I knew I would not be able to infuse this painting with this kind of powerful energy if I did not construct a meaning to the scene that is valuable and relevant to my own life. You know, the scene is showing a fight between two older men, and this isn't really a scene that I relate to. I was discussing this concept with my boyfriend, and he recommended I watch the music video for Epik High's Lovedrunk, in which IU plays a young martial artist who must kill her mentor. In the song Lovedrunk, one of the lyrics is, "By trying so hard to erase you, I'm erasing myself." I thought this really resonated with what I'm trying to capture. Though we want so hard to be free of our stubborn and heavy past, when we kill it, we end up killing a part of ourselves, and that's incredibly painful. I had now found the situation and emotions that were compelling to me. So now it's time to start sketching.
Thank you.
come from?